day has been so interesting so far. take it. Well, that was a great first game. Here's to hoping I actually get a game this time.
That'd be nice.
Before I do that, rough. this is taking forever. Oh, speak of the devil. The match decides. Excuse me. The Cenobite. Yummy. Really like the Cenobite. I feel like his kit is very balanced. What generator? Okay, so he's over that way, it looks like. Nothing. At least I won't have a free chase. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. We're gonna be toxic. That's a nice effect, me likey. Oh, that's rough.
I
this outfit for a little bit. I could find the game faster than I did last time because it took quite a minute. There we go. Just gotta talk about it and then you get one. That's nice. Hopefully it's a good one. Here, but probably not, because there's more perk slots for that, so I don't worry about blood scratch, excuse me, scratch marks, and noise. Can't really cover all bases and get the silent healing off in one go, so just gotta find someone stupid enough to fall for it. Wow, a lot of map variety tonight. Favorite killer. didn't see anything. That's actually a really good costume. I can barely see him. It's kind of scary. Oh. So no, I'm out for that. Huh? Why, you're going right back to her? gotta mend. Oh, that's a dead end. Okay. Whose tail is yellow? Not mine. At the heels. Perfect. Go do a generator. That's rough. No way! Oh! This works nice. No scratch marks for me. What if he thinks I ran away? That was awesome. Ah, rough. Closer, bud. Yeah, I think I made it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! nice little cheeky reset out here. Cause that was terrifying. Oh. Hey big boy. Did you see me? If he's patrolling the gens or just outside the map. Looks like there's a... Rough. Ayo, I'm gonna go hide in a locker. What Bubba wouldn't run barbecue chili? He's slow. He's probably gonna find it. That was a fun one. Well, it lasted. start soon, hopefully. Usually when I seem to talk about it, it loads a match. So there you go. I just had to talk about the match, and I will get into it. Alright. Those evil escapes from that bubble last game were amazing. Really seemed to like hitting that window. It looks like it's the same guy. There's no windows here. Both ends of the spectrum for the combo player.
Ah!
is off. What? Where does red stain go? Try to escape, we're done for. Why do I have to be the last one alive out of all the things that happened? Out. Yes! All right. Unsatisfactory end to your game, mister. All right, can we go 3 for 3 against this Leatherface? Forgot to check his player name. Can I get into a match, please? Be nice to get into a match. This match load time sure is taking a while. Hopefully this is a good killer this time and not another Bubba. Really love the map variety today. That's my favorite part. And it's gonna be a Legion with I'm guessing Thanatophobia. So this is gonna be fun. Yep. There it is. Time to go all the way across the map to generate over here. Gen in here, if I can get in. I don't like the positioning of it. This killer is too broken now. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Uh-huh.
You left for 2 seconds. Wow. Go first. Fixing the gem simulator up, and here it goes again. Iron Maiden, come on. Let's see it. Nope. Click it. I'm actually gonna go do that, Jen. Sorry, not sorry. Never mind. Looks like I can't. Nope. Can I afford it? Okay, yeah. Yes! Oh my gosh, I did a single generator. My life is complete. I have done a single gen. Stab me. Yes. We went from winning to losing, just like that. But that's okay. I wasn't really planning on winning anyways, because it is a Legion with updated Thanatophobia. Nothing about this is fun. especially with the new gen times.
My back. Ow.
What are you doing in the basement? I have literally nothing to save you with, so... Why do I always have to be the last survivor, bro? And go in corner, cry. Dude, I haven't been at a 50-50 on where to guess where this killer went.
Oh my gosh.
Not fun. Yep. AKA, I can run all the way across the map using my ability and on the fifth hit. That is not enjoyable.
Nerf thanatophobia.
Yeah, whip.
Alright, I am back. With a nice cold can of Mountain Dew for them gamer fuels. And perfect timing for a match. Looking good, weebs. Looking good. I am also a fellow weeb, but I do not really like the Attack on Titan skins, and I will not purchase them. That bodes well. Hopefully it's everyone starts the trial together. That would be nice. And it's the twins. Oh. Great. The best killer in the game. She can spew out this little demon monster named Victor, and he can like really pester you, or I think you can also injure it down. But basically, anytime he uses any ability or he's inactive, you can punt him and he's on recharge. She's just a typical M1 killer. He can lock you in lockers. I don't think I've ever actually played against the twins before. Let's go, weebs. Good strategy, even though it looks like I just went against it, is probably to stay in pairs against Victor, so that when he lunges after one person, the other person can run up mollywop his face. Is that a gen being done over here? Speed.
weird. I'm not picking up a person. Is there a reason for this? I'ma kick the baby. Never mind, I'm not kicking the baby. I should have kicked the baby right there. I think it's terrifying. Bully him! My warriors. I am not up here. Actually got me killed. You actually got me killed. You actually got me killed. You are of no assistance to this team. You contribute nothing. And you're just standing there. Wow. Just wasted a med kit, that's all you did. A little gen that needs to be done. Oh, you little gremlin, you ready for round two? Old midget man. Why are you running straight lines? Gosh, you're ugly. I mean, you're so beautiful. Yeah, that's fine. Just go all the way across the map, you know? You're so good at that.
Okay. That is the understatement of the year.
Instead of unhooking me, he decided to finish up a gen that wasn't even done yet.
Okay.
action while exhausted, though. Out. Yay! Full hallway. That's nice to know.
Ah!
Sorry.
Why wouldn't you take a hit? Why wouldn't you take a hit? In what world?
Ah!
I think that's gonna be enough for tonight. Have a good night.